20-year-old Minotaur man has been sentenced after pleading no contest to third-degree sexual assault without consent. On Monday, Scottsdale County Court's Judge James Warden sentenced Harley Kreiling to 225 days in jail, 24 months of probation, and required Kreiling to register as a sex offender. Kreiling was arrested after the 17-year-old victim detailed the assaults during a capstone interview.